program. I'm back in the kitchen today, guys. We're gonna talk about garlic. You know what I mean? What I wanna simply say to you guys, there's a lot of people don't know that. You see, garlic is really healthy and good for you. I wanna share something with you. You know, one of my friend, good friend of mine, have some cold. And he was so sick, you know what I mean? He go to the doctor and he gets so many medication and he's taking a lot of medication. And I said to him, say, do you try any ginger, any lemon? And I said to him, say, what you can do is try a piece of garlic. Take off a piece of a garlic, remove the shell from it and eat it. And that was it. I wanna say, garlic is really good for you guys, especially for your inside of your stomach. It's really good for your tummy. And I wanna simply say to you, if you have garlic at home, don't throw it away. And also, you can freeze it, remove it, pick it off, get rid of the shell, put it into a bag and freeze it. Guys, I'm telling you something, guys, if you have a bad cold, are you sick, or you feel really sick, and I'm telling you, you can take a piece of a garlic and eat it. I wanna say garlic is one of the most healthiest thing in this world. A lot of people don't know that. And you also can freeze it. That's how you can use garlic in every kind of food you eat. And hopefully, guys, we learn something new today from Chef Ricardo. And today at this topic, I wanna simply share something with you to tell you that garlic is healthy for you. So use garlic. Whether you're sick, whether you have cold, whatever thing will happen to you, you can use garlic. You can cook with it. You can do so many things with garlic. So guys, hopefully you learn something new. Thank you very much for watching Chef Ricardo Cooking Program. We have a lot more recipe coming out for you, and hopefully you will learn something new today. So enjoy today from Chef Ricardo Cooking. Bye-bye.